besties. What's going on?
Nothing much. It's been too long, my friend.
Hell yeah. That's how you are, mate. It sounds like...
This is a good summary of most solo queue games, particularly on OC at off-peak times, where everyone is just, who the freaking cares what rank everyone is? There's diamonds playing with grandmasters. Whatever, anything goes. You have the wannabe YouTuber and streamer. You have the man who has spent way too much time on Reddit. You have the actual carry on the team. You have the one who doesn't seem like he ever really wants to be there. There's the one that only laughs in team voice chat, and the one who never uses voice chat.
That's cool. We have a mutual agreement as duo partners. Is if he ever DCs and loses me SR, I get his first newborn child.
Why would you want?
Yeah, like, yeah, that seems like you're losing out.
You have to pay for that shit.
Yeah, and responsibilities, man.
It's good eating.
Well.
Did you say it's good right eating?
Did you just go there, bro?
What?
Did you just go to cannibalism?
Yeah, that's weird. AM? Yeah, I'm sorry.
What do you mean, dude?
That's hot.
It's very hot.
I am clipping that because you are a sub.
That's broken.
And you...
I lost someone. Farah's 1 HP.
I'm still clipping that because you're a sub and I want to shame you.
I don't have any subs, but I'm not a streamer.
I will just clip out me falling and we'll just clip you in and make an Overwatch fails compilation. Hey, do you guys really need me that much or can I fall down the well?
I mean, it'd be a quality man, but I would want to come with you.
There was something so sad about that death.
They're very low.
I should just go with him, shouldn't I?
Not in the slightest ready.
We're gonna lose, aren't we? Because of that. We're gonna lose. Because of silliness. Oh, I was so close to punching you. Ooh. It's gonna be a bit of that.
You know, but it's still good, you know? It's just
the well. The well. Feed the well.
The well meme was a good meme. But, you know, you gotta keep them on their toes, you know?
I kecked in real life.
Who says I kecked in real life?
What did he say?
I hope I misheard what he said. Otherwise, that's sad.
Did he say I have kids in real life?
I thought he said
maybe...
he has cancer.
Oh. I think it's the kids thing. Well, maybe that's why you got so offended by it.
I mean, kids and cancer are equivalent to the same kind of detrimental trauma.
You're the one that wants someone else's kid.
I don't want it. It's a mutual agreement. He gets mine if I DC.
So then you want a DC. Why would you set that
up?
Ram Warden, get this round. Ram Warden. Fuck. Okay, no one else wanna take this round? No? No, okay. Oh, okay.
Button.
Thanks, Zarya, you're the best. Zarya behind, walling off.
Oh. It's always embarrassing when you go to punch someone and it doesn't quite work out.
And a soldier in the back.
Oh, I got here early. Oh, whoops, that was the wrong one, sorry. Imagine saying thanks to someone who says hello.
They're all on the right side.
Hello, thanks.
Oh, they're all chasing me.
I don't think they're all chasing you when three of them are killing me.
Okay.
That's an exaggeration.
That's
really
I exaggerated, I'm sorry, that was my mistake. Ryan's still chasing me.
Soldier on the right.
And a down?
That didn't hit anyone.
You just stumbled with an alien.
No, it didn't even hit anyone. I didn't think it could actually do that. I didn't think you could actually just ult nothing. You can though.
If there's no one there, it just doesn't.
Yeah, I thought it would keep traveling and hit the person because it was someone like really close to you.
I appreciate you testing this theory mid MM game.
Yeah, I thought you were like a Kazarya main.
No, not at all. I started her playing her again.
Because I thought it was a bit weird a girl playing Zarya. Never seen that before. Oh, thank you for saving me, Ryan.
Can I try to sit on it? I'm sorry.
That's what she said.
I'm all I know.
I don't see how Reinhardt died. And how did he lose the battle? Was it just me? I saw our Reinhardt pin the other Reinhardt, right? With much more health than he had. How did he? I don't know. Otherwise, I would have helped. Yeah.
Get in there.
Alright, carry me. Let's go.
Kill them all.
It's just out of shadow on my life, boy.
I can't fucking get to the point! Yes! I live for a surprisingly long amount of time.
Oh dear.
Zarya was your most played hero last season. What? How are you just learning her?
It's a cheeky lie, mate. You know?
No, I had no idea that the ult had a stopping point. Because I always hit people.
Come sit up here and control the ship with me, someone. We need to drive it away. Away from
all right, one second.
I'm a passive. Come here. Oh, shit, the game started wrong.
This is like one of those jump in the wall moments. We think it's funny and then we lose the game.
Yeah,
no,
then we
no,
kill
no,
people.
No, but we didn't lose that game. See?
They're warding. Ryan freezing and low.
Oh, yo, that's a fat shatter, baby. Sick!
Oh, good.
I can delay ammo. Die on point, get on point, just jump on point if you're gonna die. I'm coming back with mail.
What hits? What? It's working though. He's
coming.
Give
me a mail point, or are we losing?
Maze, like, I can see why this maze is freaking Grandmaster. He's just like, this person.
It's winnable,
whoever I decide, because I'm following his instructions. I would like to be more commanding.
Soldier's close somewhere.
Like this person.
Right. He's on the left. Run out aces.
Die, what in? Oh, that's a spicy old. You smash that wall.
It's round point.
I don't know what's
wrong. The walls walled off. I mean, the walls grabbed off.
The walls walled off.
There's a run
out of. You ready for another zero person? Gravity.
I slept him.
That was an excess.
You smashed that deep off.
I feel like you're being a little biased. I slept a soldier from a kilometer away.
No, but that scenario is actually just a moment. You'll sleep with this RNG.
That was a funny game. Thank you so much. May
Emily.
Canadian. Welcome back to
the
game.
Add me on MySpace. Emerson.
This is a fucking travesty.
AOL. This one. Yes.
What a me.
Can I plug my free cam together?
If you have one, you can plug it. If not, do not waste people's time.
I mean... Tokens are, but...
I hope you enjoy. I post Overwatch videos here every Tuesday and Saturday, as well as other gameplays, and often stream Overwatch on my daily Twitch streams. And please don't think about subscribing. I hate when people subscribe.